The European Union Aviation Safety Agency, or EASA, has issued an Airworthiness Directive, or AD, for the Rolls-Royce Trent 1000 engine. The power plant is one of the two options for the Boeing 787 family aircraft and has seen its fair share of problems in the past. So what's the problem this time? Well, the explanation is quite technical, but according to EASA, Rolls-Royce identified the possibility of release of the high-pressure compressor, or HPC, mini-disc anti-rotation block into the HPC assembly stage 5 and 6 discs and cone rotor rear shaft, also known as the HPC rear drum. In total, 8 different Trent 1000 engine variants are affected by the AD. However, to be subject to the Airworthiness Directive, they must also have had Rolls-Royce Service Bulletin 72-G319 or SB72-G893 embodied. The European regulator exempted engines that have a specific Rolls-Royce modification installed during production or while the power plant was serviced during an engine shop visit with an applicable service bulletin. This condition, if not detected and corrected, could lead to reduction of the safe life of the impacted parts, possibly resulting in structural failures of engine-critical parts, the EASA notice stated. Addressing the potential safety issue, Rolls-Royce issued corrective actions for airlines and MRO facilities. Operators must conduct repetitive bore scope inspections and, depending on the subsequent findings, potential removal of the engine from service. For operators using the Rolls-Royce Engine Health Monitoring Service, the European regulator has offered an alternative compliance method. EASA pointed out that following the effective date of the directive, bore scope inspections of the relevant components should be conducted within 800 engine flight cycles. If, during an inspection, a missing or loose affected part or any foreign object is detected, operators must remove that engine from service before its next flight and approach Rolls-Royce for applicable repair instructions. According to CH Aviation data, there are only 78 Boeing 787-8s fitted with the affected engine types. However, the data fails to specify which of these aircraft and their engines have the modification that would exempt them from the AD. We do know that the last 787 delivered with one of the 8 affected Trent 1000 engine types was an LAL Boeing 787-8 registered as 4 X-ray Echo Romeo Charlie, which Boeing delivered in February 2020. The list of potentially affected aircraft would have included 2 ex-Norwegian Boeing 787s, although these jets have already been scrapped at Glasgow Prestwick Airport. Of course, if these jets were parted out, then the buyer of their engines will be impacted. Rolls-Royce has already had its fair share of headaches with the Trent 1000. Several years ago, 787s fitted with these engines had to be grounded for extended periods of time, severely impacting airlines such as British Airways and Air New Zealand. With this latest airworthiness directive, it seems like the issue won't affect too many aircraft and will have limited impact on the global 787 fleet. What do you think of this latest airworthiness directive affecting the Trent 1000? Let us know by leaving a comment. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.